This is Nigerian Idol Season 5's Top 9 Elimination Show, which is made possible in association with our official Talcom sponsor, Etisalat, and our official partners, Dabor, Hayport, So Clean, along with additional support from Cadbury, Cool FM, Elite Sweets, ORS, Tantalizers, and Zarin Cosmetics. We are down to our top 9, and things are getting tougher for the contestants, and they are feeling the pressure of a big show like this. At the end of tonight's show, there will be only 6 contestants left on Nigerian Idol Season 5. Hello and good evening. I'm your host, Illrymz. It's been another busy week for our Idol contestants. Let's find out what they've been up to this past week. Love keeping our idols busy, getting them ready for life as superstars, but unfortunately tonight 3 of them will go home. Remember, the judges have one lifeline to bring back any contestant that they think was unfairly voted up by you. We don't know when they're going to use that lifeline. It's totally up to them. Who knows, they might just use it tonight. Nigeria, are you ready? This is Nigerian Idol Season 5's Top 9 Elimination Show, brought to you by Etisalat and Dabor, and it all starts now. Welcome back to Nigerian Idol Season 5 in association with Etisalat and So Clean. Joining me today, as always, are fantastic judges. Put your hands together for the delectable, stunning Yinka Davies. The fantastic, outspoken Dede Mabiaku. And the cool pause. Hey, is Darey hiding underneath the table? Darey, it's time for the show. Can you check if Darey... Nigeria, Darey is quite busy right now. He's in the studio finishing his latest album. He cannot be here tonight, but he will be here tomorrow night. Now, before we get going, watch all the gala shows right up until the end. Find a female idol contestant with the best natural looking hair, courtesy of ORS. Go to NigerianIdol.com. Now, let's take a quick look at the Top 9 performances from last week, just to refresh our memories. You can't shoot me down.
Take a break. Don't bring it me. My hopes for today are high.
If people didn't vote, I might go home.
I'm scared I would be evicted.
And here they all are. Put your hands together for our top 9 finalists. You notice how bright and shiny all our contestants are looking tonight? You can vote for your shiniest Nigerian idol and win some cool prizes from our official partner, So Clean. Go to NigerianIdol.com after the show and enter. Speaking of which, there's a contestant right here which the viewers chose to be, you know, the shiniest idol. Let's put our hands together for the lovely Dolu. Where you at? Come on, girl. Come on, girl. Come. All right. They voted for you. You are the winner for this week. Turn around, let's see how shiny you look. Look at you, looking good.
Thank you. Thank you, Nigerians, for voting me. I really appreciate it. I'm so happy. Thank you so much. Thank you for the support. And please continue to support me. Continue to vote for me. Remember to text 509 to 33680. Thank you so much. I love you guys.
It is an elimination show. We're picking up the speed. The votes are coming in. And all I can say is it is cutthroat up in here tonight. Judges, any thoughts on who's going to be leaving the show tonight?
No thinking whatsoever. Because no matter what we say, the audience, the people out there, the voting public, get their power to vote. So whoever they vote, fine. Okay. Anybody can go out. Anybody. It's anybody. Anything can happen.
It's 50-50.
No 50. Anything can happen.
Anything can happen right here. Nigerian Idol Season 5. It is time. Let's get the elimination started. First up, I think we need the official results, right? Because I do not see that official green envelope. Let's put our hands together and welcome on stage Francisco Saliu from Alexandra Forbes with the official results. Hi, man. Hi, Francisco. I like your tie, looking all nice and smart. Back to business. Can you confirm that these are the official results as audited by your firm?
Yes, confirmed by Alexandra Forbes.
Thank you very much. All right, man. We're getting used to seeing you every week. Three people will be leaving the show tonight. That means we're going to be down to our final six. Let the show begin. Okay, in no particular order, the first three names that I call out, please come take any position around me. Can I have Peace Calls, Classic Tunes, Dolu, we started off tonight's episode with some luck for Dolu. The viewers seem to like you very much, but the big question is, do they like you enough to keep you in the competition? It is the boys versus the only lady. Our first top three. Dede, which one of them do you think will not survive tonight?
I don't think the three of them should be standing there. Because out of the three, you're going to have to eliminate one. Let the audience decide. We are watching.
Dede is washing his hands off this. The first idol making it to the top six tonight is Classic Tunes. Classic Tunes, please get up and take a position over here on my left. On my left, right here. Let's go stand away over there. Okay, cool. Can make me some space. Let me stand in between you right here. Okay. One of them is Yinka's favorite. The other one is the viewer's choice as the shiniest idol. The big question is, which one will stay and which one will go home? Yinka.
Dolu was excellent. Dolu was excellent.
The contestant leaving Nigerian Idol with the least amount of votes last week is Peace Calls. Thank you very much for being on Nigerian Idol, Peace Calls. That means that Dolu is through to the top six. Dolu goes down. Peace Calls, don't go anywhere. Come back to me, Peace Calls. How do you feel right now?
Kind of confused, but it's like, yeah.
While you take a minute to gather yourself, let's check out the vision, the journey of Peace Calls and Nigerian Idol Season 5 so far. Check it out.
What's going on in that beautiful mind?
I feel okay. I don't feel too bad. I do not see it coming, actually, but it's life.
I love the way that you be poking it out.
Life is going to continue. I'm going to go back to school, obviously, yeah.
Unfortunately, you are the first idol to leave us tonight. Thank you very much for coming to Nigerian Idol.
Thank you.
Bye, Peace Calls. It might not all be over for him because the judges still have one lifeline that they can use to get him. After the break, three are up. We get to see who goes and who leaves. This is Nigerian Idol Season 5 Top 9 Elimination Show in association with Etisalat and Payport. Tomorrow night, we have the first idol look of the week courtesy of our official partner, Payport. Don't miss it, guys. We'll be right back. Welcome back to Nigerian Idol Season 5 in association with Atislet and Dabor. Remember to look out for the Dabor duets tomorrow night. When you see a Dabor duet, take note, vote for your favorite one, and stand a chance to win a trip to Dubai. Go to NigerianIdol.com for more information. All right, the next three names I read out in no particular order. Please come and stand right next to me. Can I have Priye, Esther, and next to? All right, don't look so sad, guys. Two of you will be smiling at the end of tonight, and one of you will be going home. Yinka, who do you think will be going home tonight?
None.
None of them?
None.
But one must go home tonight.
That's your decision, but mine, none.
Okay. The first contestant from this group to make it through to the top six tonight is... Priye. Put your hands together for Priye. Go stand right there. Three idols in. Two idols by my side. I've got Esther, I've got next two. Nigeria has spoken. And the contestant leaving Nigerian Idol tonight with the second least votes from the competition is Esther. Congratulations, next two. You are off to the top six. Please go stand right next to the winners right there. Esther, I'm confused. Why were you so certain that you were gonna go home tonight?
I'm a very spiritual person, so I know when my time is done, so I just knew from the beginning. I already had my bags packed up, actually.
Wow. That's sad. Nigeria, let's check out Esther's journey on Nigerian Idol so far. Her bags are packed. Check out her journey on the show so far.
What went wrong is just the vote. And actually, I saw it coming. Oh, no, no. I'm going to go back to my first love, which is dance, of course. Like, I'm going back to dancing.
Esther, thank you for coming on Nigerian Idol. Please go backstage. After the break, the last three are off. We get to see who stays and who goes. This is Nigerian Idol Season 5 Top 9 Elimination Show, brought to you by Tislet and Dabor. Remember to look out for the Dabor duets tomorrow night. When you see a Dabor duet, take note, vote for your favorite one, and stand a chance to win a trip to Dubai. Go to NigerianIdol.com for more information. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. Welcome back to Nigerian Idol Season 5 in association with Tislet. This is really tense right here. Can I get all three idols right next to me? Be comfortable, man. Surround me with your love. Man, you guys are gonna leave my left side so empty. Thank you. Thank you, man. Come closer, come closer. Yeah, I like to be close to my idols. Only two of you standing next to me will be saved. One of you, unfortunately, will be going home tonight unless the judges decide to use your lifeline. Guys? I know you guys don't like to do this, but I really need to know, who is that one idol that if they leave tonight, you would be forced to use your lifeline for? Dede?
I told you, right, that we're keeping this
close to our chest,
specially guarded, and we know why.
You're being stingy with that lifeline. Exactly. That's what you're doing.
We are deciding to internalize. How about that?
Okay, without further ado, let's find out what Nigeria is saying. The first person making it through to the top six from our three wonderful idols here tonight is the last man standing. Put your hands together for K-Peace! KPs, come on, go over there, man. Come on, go over there. The tension in the studio right now, it is intense. It's down to these two lovely ladies. Let's find out just exactly how Nigeria has voted. With the most votes tonight on Nigerian Idol Season 5, the final contestant making up our top six is Brenda! Congratulations, Brenda. Go stand and complete the top six. Hello, man, what's up? Have the mighty fallen? What is going on? Last week, you were right next to me, and you were like, I'm gonna be here next week. The judges, nothing. You're right here. How do you feel?
Well, I want to say thank you to Nigerian Idol. Thank you, Mr. Dede. I really appreciate all you told me. I really appreciate. Thank you, Mama. Thank you so much. I'm grateful. I think I've learned enough, and I love you. Thank you.
I like the way she called you Mama. Let's check out Ulama's journey on Nigerian Idol Season 5. Check it out.
I don't think I deserve this right now. I think something went wrong somewhere. Thank you for believing in me, at least bringing me to this point. And I will never let you down. I think I'll keep walking till I get what I want. Thank you.
This is our last contestant to leave, Ulama. Thank you for coming on Nigerian Idol. Have a great one. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the top six idols. I have the feeling we're gonna have a hot top six tomorrow night. This was Nigerian Idol Season 5 Top 9 Elimination Show, which was made possible in association with our official Telkom sponsor, Etisalat, and our official partners, Dabort, Payport, So Clean, along with additional support from Cadbury, Cool FM, Elite Sweets, ORS, Tantalizers, and Zyrem Cosmetics. We'll see you guys tomorrow night when the top six will sing to compete for your votes. Remember to tune in right here. Right now, put your hands together for a fresh runner-up from Nigerian Idol Season 1, the lovely Naomi Mack, as she plays us out. Idols, let's tell Nigeria good night. Good night, Nigeria!
Let's do this together. Come on, guys. Now, see, we're going.